everybody, welcome back to another Plan Me video this week. In this video, we will be setting up for the second week of October. If this video is up, that means that November's monthly celebrity is coming up next Sunday. And also, I will be live streaming this week to make up for the missed October weekly setup. So if you want to watch my live stream, then be sure to follow me on Instagram at @plainlikethat, same way it's both here. I will be posting a Instagram story about what time I will be live streaming, and then probably the next day I will be streaming. So you could join me, you could give me some pointers on how my art is doing or some tips. This month has been pretty easy color-wise because I don't have to pick the colors of what I'm drawing the actual thing, because these characters already have their own colors. The difficult part for me so far has been picking colors for the actual rest of the layout. And what am I saying? The female anatomy is very hard to draw. Or just like drawing people in general. I've been avoiding drawing hands. I've been avoiding drawing full bodies just because angles and stuff. I mean, I don't want them to just be standing there still. I want them to have some sort of action, some sort of movement to it, which I guess it's my fault that it's difficult, because of course movement is a lot harder to draw than just standing still. But I must say there are a lot of reference photos available on Pinterest. So if you search reference photos for a certain body movement, they give you a lot of sketches, simple sketches of just a regular, normal lined body without any like special clothes or anything like that. So you could get the basics of what the body form is supposed to look like, and that'll help you draw the rest of the actual character, whatever character you want to draw. So that really helped me out. Unfortunately for this video, d.va, even though d.va is like my utmost favorite character, doesn't look anything like herself, and I'm kind of embarrassed about it. I feel like Tracer actually turned out really absolutely amazing. By the way, if you don't know these characters, Tracer is the one in the yellow pants and d.va is the other girl. They are characters from the video game Overwatch. Pretty sure you saw their commercials on Instagram and stuff back in the day, because it was really well marketed. Two characters came out, like, I absolutely love them, especially d.va, because she is also a video gamer and also builds machines. That's her backstory, and I wish I could relate to that. I wish I could build machines. I always thought that building things with your hands was a pretty cool thing to do. I don't have the space for it and stuff right now, but totally would if I could. Not gonna dress up as them anytime soon, cause my excuse is I have nowhere to dress up as, and don't really, cause the bodysuits and whatnot that they have available are rather pricey in my opinion to be spending on one night, so not really something I'm gonna do anytime soon, and I don't go to any Halloween parties that much anymore, so. For some reason, I made Tracer really bottom heavy. She's actually a really slender girl, but I think she looks pretty cool bottom heavy. I mean, that's more of my body type, so maybe it is like I'm drawing myself dressed as her, but not, you know. Well, that's pretty much it for this video. I just drew them on regular 8.5 by 11 paper, scanned them, put them on the computer, resized them to fit my A6 notebook, and then colored them with color pencils, and then wrote the dates for the week around them, added the calendar in the bottom, and the week number on the top corner, and that's pretty much it for this video. Really quick, really simple. Thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, please be sure to give it a like, subscribe, and tell your friends that I post a new Plan Me video every single Sunday, and I'll see you in the live stream or in the next Plan With Me. Bye!